Good morning, students. Now we are discussing the adaptations for the grassland habitat. So here we are going to discuss the use of a deer and a cow. So we know when we are considering the use of a lion. So in the last class we have seen that they are living in forest as well as in grasslands, dry grassland, and there are certain adaptations that help them to live in these types of dry grassland. Similarly, when we are considering the case of a deer, so they are also having some adaptations that help them to survive in these types of grassland. So let us see what are the adaptations that help them to survive in this grassland. You can observe that they have a strong flat hindi teeth for chewing the plants. Especially they are taking the leaves of the plants only. So they have strong flat hindi teeth for chewing the plants. And they have a long ear to hear the movements of the predators. Whenever any predators are approaching them, so they are able to identify because they have a long ear to hear the movements of these predators. And they can protect by themselves. And they have eyes of the sides of their head. When we are considering the eyes of these types of animals, in the case of a deer, on the case of a zebra. So you can see that they have eyes on the side of their heads, and this enables them to look in all directions for a danger. So if there is any danger, so they can easily identify and they can escape from that danger. Now we can observe that they have strong legs and can run very fast. When we consider the leg of this type of animal, they have strong legs that help them to run very fast, and they can run away from this type of predators. And they move in curve, so this also help them to protect from other types of predators. And we can also observe in the case of a grassland animals, especially in the case of a deer or the case of a zebra, they are moving in herds. So this helps them to protect from other types of predators. So these are the certain adaptations that help these types of animals to survive in these types of habitat, especially in the case of grassland habitat. Thank you.